TCT Today.
As chaos continues in Afghanistan, Religion News Service reports a Catholic priest managed to flee with a group of disabled children and nuns last week. We thank the Lord for the success of the operation, Father Giovanni Scalese, a Barnabite priest overseeing the only Catholic parish in Afghanistan, said in a Facebook post published shortly after landing in Rome. I thank all of you who in these days have raised incessant prayers to him on our behalf, prayers that were obviously fulfilled, the 66-year-old Scalese wrote in the post. Continue to pray for Afghanistan and for its people. Accompanying the priest were 14 children with disabilities and four Catholic nuns of the Missionaries of Charity who looked after them. The orphans are between the ages of 6 and 20, and some of them are in wheelchairs. I would never have returned to Italy without these children, Scalese said. We could not leave them there. The group was eventually able to escape Afghanistan by boarding an Italian aircraft with the help of Italian and Vatican institutions. Scalese told journalists upon his arrival that he has not given up hope Afghanistan might find its stability in the future, and that he's eager to return. If one day we will once again have the chance to be present and continue our pastoral work and our social work for the poor, then why not, the priest said. But for now, we can and we must especially pray for peace. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video. To see more like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button below. Get all the latest content from TCT Ministries. We'd love to pray alongside you for God's blessings in your life, so you can email your prayer requests to prayer@tct.tv or click the link below and submit your request at tct.tv. God bless you and thank you for watching.